Hi there, this is Sophia from Jane. I want to show you a quick video on how you can go about duplicating your chart, whether that's a draft chart or a signed chart entry. This can come in quite handy if you're treating an injury in a similar manner for the patient. The great thing about duplicating charts is it's very quick, and you can do that for your own signed chart or another practitioner who signed a chart for that patient. So let's use Chloe here as an example. If I select Chloe's name on the left-hand side in our DayView, we're going to see all of Chloe's related charts. I'm going to go ahead and duplicate this chart from Susan Lowe. So let's say Chloe comes in. We want to report very similar information and only change a few things. Then what I can do is I can select the drop-down menu to the right of Susan's name to duplicate this chart. Or there's one other area that I can do that, and that's in the bottom right-hand corner of the chart. So I'm gonna go ahead and click that button. And what Jane's done for me is she's copied that chart, and it's showing up now for February 22nd. I can go in here and I can delete certain text out of here. I can move numbers around. I can add to it if I need to. Anything that you need to do to update this for Chloe's visit today. And then when you're all done, you can go ahead and sign that chart. So I hope this is a helpful little trick for you. Again, lots of practitioners love using this. It saves lots of time. So I hope you have fun using it too. Happy charting.